All right. Disconnect that. Hi, Ouribori. Hope you're doing well. Just gonna watch the opening scene really quick. Finish that. And let's get going. Okay, yes, so it does have game length. That's awesome. I was hoping it would, but I hadn't tested it, so. I will disable that. Yeah, I set that just in case a long time ago, in case there was some kind of bots or something. Impa makes a return. Have you seen either of the Oracle games, or no? Oh, well, then you're in for a treat. They're some of my favorite games. Now we get to dance. Thank you. It's no coincidence her name is Din. Indeed. And now we are sealed away in a crystal. Bye for now. I'm sure we'll be seeing the Temple of Seasons soon. Oh, we're the hero that saves the world. Again. Yeah, if I remember right, we can't pick these up. And yeah, this is gonna take some getting remembering, because it has been many, many years since I played this. The ring shop. Oh yeah, that's right. There's rings in this one. Actually, I can get that now, I think. Oh no, we need the bombs. And that is a tree. Let's go get our sword. Nobody's been able to find it yet. It's like pretty obvious where it is. Doesn't want a hero sword, though. I'm sure somebody must have been looking for it. Gotta love Link to the Past. Alright, now that we have a sword, ow. Okay, I have to get used to the distance of the swing power. That's nice. I need more. If I remember right, you need a lot of rubies in this. This is... yeah, I remember. Okay. Ooh, give me a heart. Thank you. Thank you for my quarter of a heart. This thing over here now, I think, though. Maybe not. Nope. I can, however... no! The fire things are... the fire seeds are gone. That's unfortunate. Well, so much for getting those. Oops.
Like a.
Alas, how I have withered. Very true. Shall I repeat this? No. At least it was useful and gave me a key. At least we can mow down bushes now. Oh, hey, look. Fairies. What? Okay, yes, but I require fire seeds for that. I bet you the first item is going to be the seed bag. And it's probably going to have fire seeds in it already. These guys throw, like, spears at you or something, yeah, boomerangs. Stupid moblins. Mm-hmm. Yay, the compass. Yay, bombs. Okay. I have to remember what the bomb physics was like. No, fairy, come back. Thank you. Mini boss. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna go with it's probably on the other side. Oh, hey, look, a seed bag. Who would have suspected? I didn't anticipate it would bring me to this one. Oh, please. Were there any other... I could have swore there was another set of unlit torches. Yeah, there were. Oh yay! Wall masters. Thank you. That was very rude. Let me guess, they all come back. Okay. Yay, our first essence. In a strange land. It's Kiki. Hopefully she drops something good. Oh, you, avoiding me, how dare you? Oh, actually. Okay, you just have to. See how Impa's doing. So that still doesn't have. There's 4 pages of this? Wow. Yeah, pretty much. okay. So, we can get this. He's jamming to his own rhythm. I feel like one of these has a stair thing under it. For the snow, too. Maybe one of these has. Okay. Thank you, sir. Oops, did not mean to accidentally try to set that person's house on fire. Totally did not. Okay, that did nothing. There's a person I'm supposed to find, but I don't remember where. Is this again? This is just the fairy, okay. Where is... Can't go further there. That's town farm. I can't do anything there. This is just jumping, which I can't do yet. I guess we go talk to the tree. Ooh! It's winter again. That's not bad. All right. Oh, duh. Some profit. Okay. Gotta enjoy the music a little bit. Nice little reference. Okay then. All right, here she is. Subrosia. Let the fun begin. There's a sneaky little ending on this one, I think. Yeah, there she goes. Oh, yes, I remember this. I used to spend so much time there as a kid. It's one that you have to like mimic their movements and like a lot of like in rapid succession essentially. And if you can do like 50 in a row or something, they give you some really good stuff. Right. Temple of Seasons. Do you like spring? Where was winter? Okay, I was gonna say, come on. Winter's my favorite season. We can get spring now. I'm fairly certain spring is open. Summer's locked. Okay. I think I can throw a bomb. If I remember right. We have some winter power. It's the Maku tree. Yeah, I remember that too. And that's the shop. Remember there's something useful in the shop. Oh yeah, the shovel. See what's down this other thing really quick. Oh, yeah. I know that there's some other stuff. Yes. This was originally released on Game Boy Color. I think 2001? I'm pretty sure it's like 2001 or something. Look, like lakes. Sure, this is one of the games that we get animal companions, if I remember right. Yeah, this one I can't do anything until I have Zora flippers. This one may have to go down the chimney. That was totally missing. Oh, that's right. Some of them cost you money. I forgot about that. Well, that's unfortunate. I'm gonna guess the next thing to get is the ability to lift rocks. Just a theory. Snake's remains. All right. Yeah, I think you can pretty much push those things off eventually. Let me get the... Ow. Okay, just had to check. Well, there's definitely a bomb there. Classic. Thank you.
That's the other one, right?
Yep, can't do anything with those yet. Can't do anything with that yet. Alright. Guess there's only one way to go. Oh yeah, these things are pretty annoying. How rude. No more hearts. Really, it forces you. Okay. And it's not on this side, it's on the other side. Thank you. Is it timed? I think it's timed. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. That's not good. I was gonna say, hopefully there's something that drops bombs. Oh, that's not a bomb. That is, though. Something with these. Thank you. Can't do anything with that yet. Oh my goodness. I can see why they put a bunch of keys in this room. Oh yeah, this one. We got our second essence. The gift of time. Thank you. Yeah. This is kind of a gamble, but we'll see how well it goes. No. She didn't grab what I wanted. Maple. Hello, Triforce. Hello. Heal me. Thank you. Actually, hopefully it's not one I have to pay for. But I have a feeling there is a thing in one of these. Nope. Is there even anything in here? Got it. Hi, David. Thanks for the 22 months. I can't possibly have been 22 months, really? I guess it has been almost 2 years. How are you today, my friend? I appreciate it, as always. Glad to hear you're doing all right. Yeah, you're probably getting the rain we had. Well, we had a lot of rain yesterday, so I don't think it would have made it to you quite yet, but... We're doing good. We have gotten 2 of the 8 essences already. So we are making pretty quick work. Oops, did not mean to attack that. Hello, Wild Vori. Glad to see you made it home alright. Oops. Oh, it's Ricky! We gotta go get Ricky's gloves back. Don't think it's in there. I do have a boomerang, but I don't remember if I can control it or not. Nope. That must be the level 2 version. I hate the flower things. There he is. Go get Ricky's gloves. I don't remember how to do this. There we go. Thank you. apparently you just spam it until eventually he moves. Alright, let's go get our friend Ricky. Mostly like the fact that he can just kill the electric things. There's probably a staircase in one of those. Oh, that's right, I need Pegasus. Quick detour back down to get Pegasus seeds. Yes, indeed. Oops, I need this. Oops, didn't even do that. Alright, is there anything up here? It's just to get back, I assume. Yeah, okay. No, stop pushing me up. Thank you. So, in order to do this one, we need to get spring. That's right, yeah. You have the bow and the heart piece. It's Rosa. No, I didn't mean to fall in there. I guess. I thought the Triforce was gold, though. Yeah, I don't remember exactly where it is, so we're just gonna dig until I find it. Because I need that ribbon. Okay, I gotcha. I know. The sand doesn't like to stay dug for very long. We are now on a date. I know, right? We're totally not using throws that's just open doors for us. Nope. Definitely not. Because that would be mean and cruel. Adorable hero. Pretty sure the other ones I need to jump over the Goodbye, Rosa. Hopefully, you dodge all of the volcano eruption rock things. Poison Moth Slayer. Oh, these things are really annoying, I remember that. And I don't have a shield. Yeah, that's great, except I don't have a shield. Well, I guess I'm going to have to go back to town and buy a shield. Do I have the warp berries yet? No, I don't. Of course not. Why wouldn't I? Oh, Ricky left us. It's unfortunate. We can't. Oops. We can use Pegasus to get there faster, though. Of course, Maple. Yes. Something creepy. Hopefully it's not a pay one. No! Very rude. Do I really have to call Ricky? Ricky, unfortunately, I need you on the south side of... Thank you. Actually, melt the snow. Oh, look, a shield. All right. We do have a ring. I don't think I can do anything with those mushrooms yet. So let's go get the ring appraised while we're down here. Thank you. Okay. That's a good question. I know in Link's Awakening, yes. I don't remember if it happens in this one or not. But, yeah, I would prefer to not... Oops. Ricky. Thank you. I'd prefer to not get electrocuted to death, like what happens in Link's Awakening. I'm gonna guess this one gives me the feather to jump. That's all it gave me. Interesting. It's gonna be. I was gonna say, can I pull these? But they can't. Yeah, 30 rubies is, it says, that's nice. Oh boy. Yeah, no, that ain't happening. Thank you. I did it wrong again. Yes, I did. It's this one. Hate the flying flower pot things. They're really annoying. Ooh, that was almost close. Hi, Terios. It's going well. Woo! That isn't so bad. Okay. I need to get the chest first. Hello? Thank you. I think my first one was just iron. No. It definitely does. Yes, you do. It is a Midas, yes. He's been very sassy today. He woke me up at, I don't even know, 6:40 this morning. Come up and say hello. I now have a kitty co-star. Yeah. Yeah, generally. He usually likes to sleep with us. But not always. Sometimes he'll sleep in his cat tree downstairs. Ooh, that was not... I definitely did not make that jump. Oh, oh! I didn't even realize you can get squished by these. And there was a different animation for that. Hi, Shoddy. How do I teach college students at higher levels other than freshmen? I guess it really just depends on the type of course. Erg. Like for example, I make the course, one of the courses I teach is both at a sophomore and a senior level, and the content is exactly the same because it's literally the same course. It's just I make the senior one have extra expectations, essentially, as well as the rubric is generally a little bit more strict because they get upper division credit for it. Hopefully that makes sense. if it were just a complete, you know, different course that's you have to teach at a higher level, then again, it comes down to really understanding what it is that your students need to get out of the course. I don't think there was anything over here that... Okay. I don't know. I'm sure my friends can explain. Those that have met me. Oops. Oh well, I got the rock flower, so. There's probably stuff I need to do at the beginning. I mean, given the fact that they have to suffer through my logic all the time. I would imagine that is probably what sand sense would be. That is incredibly flattering, David, but it is unfortunately not true. Case in point, the stupid puzzle. See, another case in point. That is not what I said, but okay. Yes, just run into it.
Of apple pie.
Oh. Oh my. A mope? Oh. Now, if only I liked apple pie. Because I'm not gonna lie, I am kind of jealous of the people that like fruit pies. That can have them with, like, or cobblers or something like that that you can have with ice cream. the fruit pies that I like are they don't allow for ice cream. Unless they were like frozen or something. Okay, let's try this again. One is down. Made using oranges? That's interesting. I mean, I'm not a big fan of oranges either, but I like the flavor of them, so I bet you it would probably be pretty good. Oh, I did not know that was gonna be there. I don't know why I'm gonna do this, but I'm curious. Okay. Very interesting that it was like the mini boss and then like almost immediately is the boss. It's kind of an odd. Pacing in this one. But okay. Ow. Oh my. Okay. I was not prepared for that. Thank you. Ow. Okay. We're gonna just save that now, just in case. No, don't worry about it. I'll get it this time. I'm gonna go with it. It's probably gonna reset it, of course. Yes. Yes, it is a 47B. SM7B, sorry. I almost had it the first time if it wouldn't have knocked me off. How rude. All right. I believe this is number three. Third essence. Bright Sun. There's a Pokeball when I need it. There's one more thing over here, I think, that I have access to check, but I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave it at 3 for tonight, and then tomorrow is Monday. That's going to be... I don't know if I'll stream again tomorrow. It might be Tuesday. So I will make sure to post it in my Discord if I'm gonna do Monday or Tuesday. But the goal is the next stream is to see how far we can get. I'm gonna see if maybe we can do the next three, so get to six, and then I can finish the game off on the third stream with dungeons 7 and 8, and then the final fight of this this game. So for those of you that aren't following along, so this is the first of the two games. What I'm going to do is finish up Oracle of Seasons first, and then I'm going to play Oracle of Ages as the linked game. And so it will then go through all 8 dungeons in Oracle of Ages, and then there is a secret final 2 fights that happen because I've beaten both games essentially through linked mode. So, yeah, so that's the plan. I don't know exactly a timeline of all of that, but at least in the next few days, I should be back live again to do another few dungeons, see where we get, and then probably finish this game off in 3. So, let's see. We have... We do have Aggie in the stream. We can raid Aggie. Thank you all for tuning in and hanging out tonight. And like I said, I will post a announcement on the day that I'm going to stream the next few dungeons in my Discord. So hope to see you all then again. And thanks again for hanging out tonight. Oh, I guess Aggie's not accepting raids right now. That's interesting. Okay, then I guess we're gonna go with ZFG. ZFG is doing Tears of the Kingdom, so we'll go with ZFG. No, I didn't want one raid. Go. Thank you.